This guy holds some of the world's sharpest knives and can cut through paper with little to no force at all. And not only is this super useful for the kitchen, but it's also super satisfying.